I started at the subway station in Amsterdam. Yeah, in the beginning it looked like nothing. I think it takes about 4 years before it starts to get a form. It's a long way. A lot of people saw it as vandalism, but slowly it's getting more appreciated as an art form, and a lot of people like it in the street because otherwise you have grey walls. So I think nowadays people like it more. What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. In Holland it's quite easy nowadays because there are a lot of legal walls where people can practice, and a lot of bike tunnels are being painted as a commission to avoid illegal graffiti. So it's not that hard where I come from. Then you only leave space to discriminate, and to discriminate only generates hate, and when you hate then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all. People killing, people dying, children hurt, and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach?